Hey YouTube, it's Ashley and I'm here to do another unboxing. I'm sorry for the no makeup and the puffy face. My allergies have just been so freaking bad. It's ridiculous how bad they've been. My whole face itches and my eyes, my nose is all stuffy and I'm wheezing. Ugh, they've just been horrible. I hate allergies and it sucks so bad to have them. So I decided just to not do my makeup. Because I've literally been scratching my face and rubbing my eyes all day. And sorry if I sound weird, my nose is all stuffy and I'm wheezing. So, sorry if I sound weird. So I'm here to do another unboxing. This is for, Luna for You. This is a $10 a month subscription service. It's a monthly subscription service. You pay $10 a month and you get 4 to 5 full-size products. They're not high-end products. Some of the brands are well-known and most of them you can usually get in a drugstore. But, I mean, it's $10 a month, so I thought I'd go ahead and give it a try. This is my first box. I have not received any before. So, first up, it came in a plain bubble wrap envelope. And to me, their packaging really, really sucks. And you open it up and it came in this like pill packet case, which is squashed to death. You see that? Look how freaking squashed that is. I mean, really. I've seen so many people complain about their packaging, yet they refuse to change it. So let's just hope that there's nothing broken in here. Because they have really bad customer service too. I mean, you can't get a hold of them. It's ridiculous. But I mean, I thought I'd try it anyway. $10. It's pretty cheap, and actually I gave $8.50 for it because I had a coupon for it. I can't remember if it was called Always Kim or Forever Kim. Go to Kimberly Fudge here on Facebook. She does the unboxings for, and you can use a code to get it for $8.50 a month for life. You don't have to. You can get $8.50 a month for life. She's here on YouTube. I'll try to find her and leave a link to her page down below. Try to leave a link to one of her Luna for You videos if I can find it, so you can use her code as well. Like I said, the packaging sucks and squashed to death, so let's hope there's nothing broken in here. So let's go ahead and get it open. It did come in bubble wrap, but I don't think it's really gonna help all the squashness. Thankfully, there's nothing broken. First up is an Almay bronzer. Looks like it's dusted a little bit, so probably where it got thrown around the post office. Good thing it's not broken. But it's an Almay bronzer. I don't really own much bronzers because I don't really use them that much, but we can try this color. It looks really light to me. This is Sunkissed 210. So let's go ahead and get it swatched. Just dropping stuff. Sorry about that. Okay, see if I can get a swatch of it. It's like a shimmery light brown color. I don't even know if it's going to show up, but we can try. Yeah, it's like really light. Try to get a swatch of it. I don't know if you can see it. It's right here. It's like a really light brown. Can't even really see the shimmer in it because of my camera lights, but it's got a decent amount of shimmer in it. That don't really bother me. I don't really have a problem with shimmer. So that's Almay. And it looks like I got 5 full-size products. Next up is Jane Be Pure Mineral Eyeshadow Duo. In the color Nasui. I'm not quite sure how to pronounce it. Nasua. Let me get it to zoom in. That's why I'm not quite sure. Okay. I really wish all these companies would stop sending nude eyeshadow. I mean, I understand nude eyeshadow is a fall color, but I am so over it. I don't want any more nude eyeshadow. I have so much of it. It's ridiculous. It's kind of like a little light, what you could call a shimmery highlight, and like a brown. Go ahead and see if I can get a swatch of them. And they're pretty well pigmented. I just don't want any more nude eyeshadows. I'd love some purples and greens. Here's the color. Here's the light one. Here's the dark one. They're both shimmer. Well, this one's kind of a satin, and this one's more shimmer. So that's that. Next up, I have a Nabby lip liner. Now, I do like this color, and I have a lipstick that's going to go perfect with it. It's Wet n Wild by Cherry Bomb. Yeah, the lipstick is going to go amazing with it. So I really, really like this color, and I'm really excited about it. The color is Cabaret. It's Nabby Retractable Waterproof Lip Liner. Can I get a swatch of it? Oh yeah, my lipstick's gonna be like so perfect for this. Oh, I really, really, really like this color, so I'm really excited about that. I'm not quite sure how much these retail for, because they don't have a card. What a shocker. Right here. Really nice wine. Plum purpley color. I really, really, really love that. And next we have a Stila Glaze lip liner. So another lip liner in brown. Don't know about that. Let's check it. Stila's a pretty well known one. Oh, I actually like this one too. And I have some nude lipsticks I can put over that. Right here. Really pretty red brown color, which I really like as well. And last, I have a Eye Defy Glitter Eyeshadow by Har Candy in the color 325 Algia. Never used a glitter eyeshadow before. I've used Har Candy products before. I really like Har Candy products. Got a little. Oh man, how am I even supposed to open this with a stupid thing on the side? Ridiculous. Okay, the glitter eyeshadow, and I love green, so I'm kind of excited. They sent a green one. Let's go ahead and swatch it. This is what it looks like. Defy eye. Show the eye right there. And this is the, it's like a green doffa applicator. Never really used an eyeshadow like that before. See if we can get a swatch of it. That's not very pigmented, so I guess you would put it over an eyeshadow. I have some greens that this would look really good over, and it would go really good with that red lipstick. So, I mean, I'm not disappointed. See if I can get a better one. There we go, that's better. Really pretty green color. I love greens and I love purple, so I really like that. So overall, I mean, it's a pretty good bag, except for the bronzer and the nude eyeshadow. But I mean, I can still use those. There's nothing unusable about it. Like I said, it's $10 a month, and I'll try to leave a link to Kimberly Fudge's page. I think that's how her name's pronounced. So you can use her code. I can't not really remember what it is, but she has it in the bottom of all her Lunar For You videos. So I will try and find that and leave a link and a link to the website down below. I mean, for $8.50, this is actually a pretty good bag, because I know these alone retail for $6. I'm pretty sure $6. And the bronzers, I think, are $3. So right there, I already got my money's worth. And I think Stila's are like $12. I'm not quite sure. And I don't know anything about Nabby, or Nabby. So I don't know. I know that they're more expensive than drugstore brands. And Jane, I'm pretty sure they're like $2. But, I mean, it's pretty good value for $8. I mean, not going to complain, even though their customer service really, really sucks. And they really don't get back to anybody. I mean, I still got my bag, so I'm not complaining about it. And I actually really enjoy this stuff, except for the two things, which I'll still use. I would just really not a fan of them. But, if you like this video, please subscribe. And, like I said, I'll leave a link to the website and a link to Kimberly Fudge's Lunar For You video so you can get her code. Thank you for watching. If you liked, please subscribe.